Hello, my name is Eric with the Office of Information Technology, and in this video, I will guide you through setting up and using Microsoft Remote Desktop to access PSU's vLab. If you haven't already installed the app, you can find a link in the Help Center article, Install Microsoft Remote Desktop to Access the vLab. Open the Microsoft Remote Desktop app. Near the top of the window, click the Workspaces button. You may have a prompt saying a new workspace is available for download, with a link below saying Download Now. If that's the case, go ahead and click Download Now and sign in using your Odin username and password. If you don't see that prompt, click Add a Workspace. A new window will open asking for an email or workspace URL. Enter your @pdx.edu email address and then click Add. Sign in using your PSU email address, making sure to use your Odin username, not an alias if you have one. You'll then be prompted with the PSU single sign-on page. Sign in again using your Odin username and password, and approving your Duo two-factor authentication if it's enabled. You should now see the Portland State University Computer Lab as an icon in the remote desktop client window. Go ahead and double-click it. Sign in with your email address using your Odin username and password one final time. If you haven't signed into the vLab before, it may take a few moments for your session and profile to be created. Once your profile has loaded, you should see a Windows 10 desktop. If at any time you need support, please reach out to our help desk following the instructions listed on the desktop. That's all for this video, and we hope that you enjoy your experience with the vLab.